Back to the tanker again. I'll give this a couple more tries, because I'm getting tired of this. If not, I'm just going to do a normal run.
All right, let's look at...
with the unit since I was born. I grew up on the battlefield. Conflict and victory were my parents. The unit. We've shared everything. All the bad and all the...
Damn.
Marizano Bridge checkpoint.
I was getting the last anchor run, but
all non-essential personnel.
Nothing great has happened so far.
It's time for the scheduled briefing session with the commandant.
That's yet to be seen, though.
You're ordered to continue manning your posts until that time.
Whatever.
We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to a Metal Gear is, of course, another Metal Gear. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands, of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer a threat. The blind rush to nuclear... At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear.
Freeze.
Worse yet,
freeze.
So do a number of rogue states.
Freeze.
They are all working on deploying their own Metal Gear force to compete with the U.S. They are all working on deploying their own...
Good.
Metal Gear force to compete with the U.S.'s nuclear strike capability. The world is about to see a swarm of these Metal Gear derivatives.
I feel like one of those is incorrect. Would not surprise me one bit. Alright, never mind.
We the Marines.
Fuck off. I press right. I remember on the bridge needs to be more to the right. Can I get out of Threat C without any fuck-ups this time?
Freeze!
It's my best run so far today.
Who's that? Damn you, mister. Freeze!
I may as well go for the box strat on the EF bridge just so I don't fuck up. Also forgot to do that again. I should do that on the staircase anyway. I shouldn't worry about it in that room. No! Fuck off! God damn it, I was a little too fucking far to left.
Are you alright?
That's my fault. God fucking damn it. Oh my, and now you're fucking calling me here too now? Actually, I'm fucking god.
Right, what's wrong? Right. Right.
Runs over.
Please, no! Ah!
All because I was a little too far to the left. Motherfucker. God damn it. What's going on? Respond. Don't like this. Bad fucking run. EF Bridge claims another. Given how far behind I'm probably gonna be, I'll go for the SOCOM. And if I fail it, I'm just gonna do normal. I need to practice this more, I'm just too rusty to do this consistently. rolling plus 9 is quite ridiculous, given what happened. Motherfucker. Back and forth, back and forth. Horrible fat man. Very, very bad fat man.
Here. Hey, you, jump!
Forgot about that.
What's going on? Respond.
What? Oh my god. I don't know why I went back to the control panel there. Oh, well, I gotta do this. Change my thing. Also, it looks like I lost internet for a second.
Retinal pattern recognized. You are cleared to enter.
Reporting no problems
yep.
In the hall on B1 in the Shell 1 core.
Hey, you! Just wait a minute. What are you up to?
Your aims, aren't you?
King!
Thank you.
You dare.
I'll let you go out in style. What the? No! Try dodge. What the?
What the fuck? 2 minutes. Wait, it should be this. And then this. Again, I did not watch houses run. I don't know the quality of all of that. There's one continuous, so I guess he had a really bad Harrier fight.
This is not a pretty sight.
I just saw the score screen, and then I was just skimming through the video just to get his split timings. I didn't actually watch his run. Oh no. I forgot. Depending on how many singers I have, so what, it's 5 to take out the great, 1 for that. So 5, 6, 7. I need 7 singers to do this. I messed this up a little bit.
What is that?
Yeah, this is a waste of time.
What are you doing?
Well,
what are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm wasting time, apparently. Okay, never doing that again. I thought it was 5, it's 6 for the grate. Well, now I know. I didn't miss that first shot on the turret, and also if I had a better harrier, would have been fine, though.
I took these photos 2 years.
Don't care about your photos. Oh, I did beat Star 1. Alright, we're good. My fucking health is also low, so my grip's gonna go down twice as fast. Fucking hell. This is a shit run, by the way. Another 20 seconds gone. Like I said before, this is board filler, so. So long as I beat 121.59, I don't care. I will obviously run it back later. Yeah, I've not played European Extreme or any higher difficulty stuff in a long time for full games, so I've been on dog tags and various other difficulties as well, so this is like my most rusty difficulty in terms of the my most rusty category, that is. So seen Platonic run it the other day, and also, you know, seen people like Joseph and a bunch of other people start to run it more and more. Mostly want to improve my time on Substance as well, but of course I want to board fill for Master Collection as much as I can. Yeah, I'm definitely going to be getting some food here in Solidus Beach. I'm going to order it there, and then hopefully by the time Ray's and Solidus fight's done and the credits are rolling, it's at my doorstep, hopefully. Any more ciphers I gotta worry about? I think so. Until at least after I'm done with these guys over here. No reason not to zoom in there. No reason not to. It's just... there's just no fucking reason. Zoom in and get a better shot. I was just being lazy. Now I lost like 10 seconds. I swear, by the end of this, I'm not gonna get a fucking... I'm not gonna be in house because all these mistakes I keep on doing throughout the end of this run. It's gonna go down to where I'll probably won't beat him. So I'll probably kill Tengu too. And maybe die at Raze once. Another time loss. Thank you.
It's been a while, hasn't it? Jack the Ripper.
You know this fellow?
You remember me, don't you? You've grown. High concentration of cerebral implants. Have they altered your memory, too?
Olga, you can't keep this up. They're bound to find you.
Listen, I'll free you in a little while. Brace yourself.
Who's there?
Fuck. Oh, I felt like I was gonna fall off right there.
Thank you.
It came as a complete surprise when Ocelot discovered the S3
data. Alright, I guess yeah, second try Tengu skip. Not I don't know how I lost 15 on Tengu 1, that was weird.
Using fire to fight fire, creating the perfect assassin to retire Solid Snake's brother.
Alright, placing order.
S3 stands for Solid Snake Simulation. It's a development program to artificially reproduce Solid Snake, the perfect warrior. The result is a Foxhound Commando. When Foxhound no longer exists, a simulated Solid Snake shaped by VR regimen. Sound like someone you know, Jack? I'm sorry to see you reduced to one of the
Patriots' 15 seconds
puppets.
In Tengu 1.
But I've made use of you, and their plan too.
And now the best Tengu skip, but 15 seconds seems pretty egregious.
It was obvious
when the watchers run to see what happened.
My ranks.
Maybe he's doing something where like he's taking an alert phase. In that room beforehand, maybe.
Handy, as bait.
Oh, yeah, that's probably what he's doing. He's probably getting an alert in
Jack,
the stomach.
Those days during the Civil War were as real as they come.
Or judging him, whatever
every
it's called.
Every day was absolute. Split between life and death. You ran from it. And now you've been led back to war by something less than real.
Right now. That's not good.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Are you awake yet, Jack? GW, the Arsenal AI is corrupted beyond repair. I admit that I underestimated you.
Janky raise, but I guess. It was such a shit run. Holy fuck.
I'll squeeze the answers out of you instead, my son.
Such a bad
son.
Run. I was tabbed out. Make sure to actually focus back the window so I can choke. So I can do this.
It's not him I want the answers from. Not 100% sure if it was 15, but I think he has 15 and then 14. So that's my bad, but I was like not 100% confident in how many. Yeah.
Fine, that'll do it for me. Release this difficulty.
Do you remember this place?
Whew. Man.
Of course.
What a journey.
This is where we first met.
This run sucks. Can't wait to run it back.
I remember now. Mm-hmm. Today is the day I met you.
That's it.
Oh, looks like my food will be here in about 2 minutes. That's actually perfect timing. I'm gonna go let this play out. I'll turn off my webcam and mute my mic. See if I can have anything else on the background. I don't know. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna go and, like I said, I'm gonna get ready to go devour this food during this, and then after I come back, be doing normal. Thank you all for sticking around. Appreciate it. Alright, so I do have the food, and I am still consuming it, so after this is done, I'll stop recording, and then I'm gonna take a break for about 5 minutes just to grab and finish eating. See what this final time is here. $117.57. Two continues. Not bad. Well, bad, but not bad in the sense of I finished a run, I guess. Pigeon rank.